Hello, welcome to the Daily Creative Sprints here on the Creative Sprints channel. My name is Sarah. Sebastian will be with us here in just a little bit. It is Wednesday. She's got some stuff she's got to take care of. In the chat, we have Paula and Linda. Hello. Oh my gosh, let me go ahead and get the timer started. So yesterday, despite my best intentions, I did not quite finish. I literally have from here to go. So I should get this done today. I also found out the buttons that they want to use. And so today I'm finishing this, sewing on pockets, putting on buttons, finishing this. Margie's here. Hello. And Vita and Rondolin and Music and Francis. Trivia question. Poke is a beer made from what? I have no idea. Plums? I don't know. Poke, that makes sense. Music? Okay, well, just put your guesses in the chat. Paula will let us know if somebody gets close. All right, everybody, you all are awesome. Thank you for being here today. We're going to do 6 25-minute sprints, and then where we focus on what we're working on, and then in the 5 minutes in between, we're just going to check in on each other and whatnot. So, all right. Well, good luck, everybody. You've got this. And we're going to touch base in 23. Ooh, Margie, that's a good guess. Green tomatoes. Jello Pudding Pops. Oh, goodness. Hello, Maltings and Sherry's here. And the answer was cactus. Okay, very cool. Okay, so we're talking about the same as what we were like related, like a drink form of like peyote. Okay. Very cool. Hello, Linda. Oh, Paula, that's cool. Very cool. Oh, Valerie said, hello, Valerie. The taste was, it's like a hard kombucha. Very cool. All right. Oh, Paula, that is awesome. I have a list of over 400 books to make my selections of what books to read next year. Awesome. No, music, I was saying that because earlier Paula says that, where'd it go? Drinking poke generates an unusual high, dancing around the edges of a completely psychotropic experience if drunk in its best state. So I didn't know, but my brain is tired, so psychotropic versus psychoactive. Anywho, well, this has been interesting. I am, like I was saying earlier, trying to finish up because I did not finish last night. We got done here and hubby brought the dinner and then the dessert, and I was a done girl. But I am literally almost done with this part, and then it is simply a case of sorting on the pockets and then the buttons. So, 2, 6, 9. But as far as the crocheting part, I'm just about done. Oh, different ways of brewing it and different strengths. So at times, yes, so wacky. Okay, very cool. Awesome sauce and special license required. I can see that. All right, we're gonna keep going. We are going to just steam ahead into the second sprint. You all are fabulous. Thank you for being here and good luck. You've got this. Jello Pudding Pops. Okay, so update. During last sprint, I did indeed finish the crochet bit on the cardigan and woven ends. So that's good. But, thank you. But I can't find my case with my stitch markers that I need. I'll find them later when I could get up and go look. Because they've probably fallen underneath the love seat right here. But hubby's working, so I can't call him in here to search around me. So anyway, I am winding the scraps of yarn so that way they're all in a ball for sewing on, you know, whatever. And plus, I'm just tired of looking at yarn bleh, over here. So y'all are so sweet. Thank you. So I'm winding this up, and then I've got my knitted sweater over here that I think I'm going to work on for the rest of the sprints today, and I will, unless I find the stitch markers, we shall see. But either way, I'm a happy bunny. So, yeah, I'm with y'all in the chat. What is up? This morning I did not want to get up. It was a very sleepy morning. I mean, I got up because I had to drive the eldest across town to school, but I did not want to. I wanted to sleep. Hello, Rondalyn. Lois. And yes, Linda, you are correct. Sometimes you just gotta throw the cover back over your head and just do the thing. Just snore the snores. It's okay. It's okay. All right. Y'all are so awesome. Thank you for being so sweet to me. Y'all are so encouraging. But you know what? Y'all are also darn inspirational. So thank you. We're going to keep moving. Do the thing. I'm hoping this sprint to have most of this balled up. What I need, well, some point over the next few days, if I'm in here in the afternoons, which I might be lately because I need to start filming. So anyway, I'm having conversations with myself and y'all at the same time. I'm going to start using my ball winders and stuff. Y'all get to watch me tackle and organize all of that soon. Okay, anyway. Good luck. You've got this. We'll touch base in a little under 27 minutes. Hello, dear. Okay, so I got all this down.
Yay!
All these little bitty baby knots. Ugh. But it's good that I'm getting them now. Getting them out now than when I would try to be working with it later. So
yay.
Okay. Ooh, Paula picked out her books. Awesome. Paula had a list of 400 books to choose from for her book club for this year. And that,
yeah. Wow.
Uh-huh. Oh, goodness. Oh, music says my hands are full of little scratches from the kitty babies. All of a sudden, their little nails hardened up. Oh. Oops, sorry. All right. Sherry, again, and someone else in the chat. Yes. A very sleepy day. Mm-hmm. Fell back to sleep. Yep. I don't know. What's in the sky at the moment, but everybody just really wants a nap. Regardless of their hemisphere or where they're at, today's nap day. So,
well, it's because it's just been exhausting dealing with Jupiter and Uranus.
It's something. It's got to be it.
I mean, they're big planets.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, gosh. I was going to have the extra camera on so you could see Fuzzy here, but Fuzzy has come to... if Muhammad is the camera.
Uh-huh.
Mountain is the camera. Whichever. Uh-huh. One or the other.
Right?
There's a kitty. Yes, music. Jupiter and Uranus will be conjunct on Saturday. So they're already very, very close. So we're getting all of that energy.
Along with Freddy being in the microwave.
Yep.
So. Oh, goodness. I mean, if part of the shopping is art supplies, necessarily, the part that would be dreadful is knowing that you can't just take it all home. That would be, yeah. Music's asking, what sign are they in?
I don't have that information on me. I'm sorry.
We're done. All right. You guys are fabulous. Okay, well, we're going to keep going. I'm just going to keep winding. It's the long and winding ball. Doo, doo, doo. Okay. Anywho. So I'm going to keep winding this, and then I'm going to knit, and all will be well. So, good luck, everybody. You've got this. We're going to chat again in about 26 minutes. Good luck. Okay. Do-do-do-do. Linda liked the kitty cam. Very cool. Yeah, Mercury's being Mercury. Music, look that up, and that will be in Taurus.
Thank you.
Well, let me put a cap on this before I make a very big mess. Okay, so if I don't cap it, it's going to pop off my stitches. It's going to yeet itself into the abyss. So this is a sweater that is worked sideways. So it's a batwing sweater. So it's, you know, it's got the big flowy sleeves, but you come across and I am here. So I have a little further to go and then I'll decrease for the arms, but yeah, the side here.
Yay! Here. That is fun.
Yes. So, and I'm not sure. I didn't buy this yarn for this pattern. I decided on the pattern after I was trying to figure out what to do with the yarn, but I couldn't figure out, like, I don't know, I've got a giant cake of this, well, I've got two giant cakes, or I had two, and I was trying to see, I didn't know if one would be enough to do the front and the back, so I ordered a long time ago, it's been a million years, no, last year, a solid for the back of said sweater. So it'll be striped up front and solid in the back, maybe. If this particular skein lasts all the way across, well, then this will just be what it is. And then I'll have the solids or something else. We shall see. So, this is knitting, Linda.
You are impressive.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. This is a skein of Karan Skinny Cakes. And it's very pretty. So it's got like the sea glass colors. Ooh. And everything. Yeah. So I've got that whole skein and a little piece, which is what I'm working on. So while I can do Tunisian, I have not done that in a hot minute. But I might need to. I'm trying to find, again, I've got working on ideas to get rid of all of that. So, some Tunisian shawls or sweaters or blankets or something could be very, very nifty. So, thank you, Music. Thank you, Linda. Thank you, Lois. Y'all are just so sweet. Okay. We are going into the fifth sprint. Thank you for hanging out with us. Yeah, we're going to touch base again in 26 minutes. Good luck. You've got this. Hello. Oh my goodness.
Jesus.
Okay. Sorry, we have activity in our house. All right. Michelle had breakfast, washed up, took a meds. Now she's going to lay back down. Fabulous. Like I said, it's just one of those. It's one of those things. Lois got the vacuuming done. Woohoo! Oh, Tracy's Rolling Yarn Shop, Lois, is the name of that woman that I was telling you about in Cape Breton who rides around in like a little van, like has a yarn shop. Like it's like a bookmobile, but it's a yarnmobile. It's Tracy's Rolling Yarn Shop, which just makes me go, oh. So the last time I mentioned it, you said you check it out. So whether you do or you not, that's fine. I just figured I'd actually give you the name. So Sherry, honey, I'm so sorry. For a second there, please forgive me, but I thought you were quoting the Katy Perry song, and I was like, you're hot and you're cold and you're yes and you're no, and but no, you're actually not feeling, oh, I hope you're not catching something. It's not good. Just relax and try to, yeah, that sucks. Okay. Well, still going along. This is a finer weight yarn, so it takes many rows for it to actually grow. So, because it's on size 6 needles, which for some, this is big, but I like knitting with big old boys, I like 9s and 10s. So, for me, this is like itsy. I mean, socks you would do on a 2. So, you know. Oh, goodness. All right. Rondalyn says, I'm picturing women chasing that yarn truck like kids chase the ice cream man. I would, were I there. Oh, yes. Ooh, red raspberry tea. Mmm. All right, well, we are heading into the final sprint. Thank you for being here with us. Music is going to hang upside down for part of this next sprint. Fabulous. Oh, wow. Linda does socks on a 1. Ooh. See, my hands swell, so I can't go, like, 4s are probably the best that I could do without cramping, just because of the edema. But, I gotta hand it to you, lady. A 1? Whoo! Oh, thank you. A 1, that's, I bow to you, ma'am, completely. All right. Let's do the thing. Good luck, everybody. You've got this. Okay. That, my lovelies, is going to do, oh, no, my yarn show split. That is going to do it. You know what? I'm just going to put my caps on. I'm going to try. That's going to do it for us today. You all are amazing. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much for being here. And thank you, Miss Sarah, for doing all the heavy lifting. You are a gem, and I'm grateful. I'm so grateful for you.
Oh, well. You're my soul, dear.
Linda accomplished a lot today. Excellent. Oh, good, good, good. And yeah, thank you, thank you. All right, so we will see you tomorrow then. All right? Take care.
Yep.